Dr. Roman?
Drop your weapon!
Whoa, whoa. Easy now, Doc.
Who are you? Where'd you come from?
I'm Jim Peyton. Just here to check
up... Where from?
Coronis. What the hell, lady? Where else would I be from? Braddock sent me.
I know you.
That's right. I came down with that creepy fella you don't like, with the big head. Just hitching a ride, I swear. Barely know the guy. You may be done aiming things at me now?
Braddock sent you?
I want to make sure you're okay. See if you needed any help.
Touching concern after all these months. To what do I owe such an excess of caution?
I might ask the same, Shotgun Sally.
You've seen it then, haven't you?
It?
Someone in the distance. Watching.
Hard to know what I saw. Say folks start to crack up. Out here in the white too long?
Perhaps. Do you feel cracked?
Can't say as I do.
Then there's something the old man's not telling us. You realize that?
Trying not to.
I know how it is. You didn't come here to ask questions. But believe me, James. This place has secrets. Keep your eyes open, or they'll sneak up on you when you least expect it.
It's all good and ominous, Doc. I'm just here to do a job.
That's convenient. I've got one for you.
Any of these eggs will do. That should do it.
Good work, James. Sadly, I don't have the credits to pay you what you're worth, but you can keep the zipline attachment. I'm sure you'll find good use for it. Best of luck out there.
Braddock, it's Jim. Dr. Roman's 5x5. I don't think you have to worry about her one bit.
Glad to hear it. Appreciate you going out of your way.
Of course. Anything else while I'm out here?
Besides the usual standing contract? Actually, we did just survey a fairly massive T-energy deposit nearby, but it's inaccessible with your current equipment loadout. When you're back, you should talk to Gale about upgrading your rig with some kind of winch system.
Roger that. Peyton out.
Wait, did I hear my name? Listen, Jim, remember how I asked you to find that servo controller off LaRoche's scrapped winch arm a while ago and you sort of blew me off? See, the thing is, I'm gonna need that component if you want the upgrade Braddock's talking about, so if you find it, I'll be happy to hook you up. I ain't bitter or hurt or resentful or nothing. I'm healthy like that.
Thank you. Coronis, come in. Hutchings here. We lost the supply drop we were waiting for. It hit a crag off Shackleton's peak and disappeared over the other side. Roach is looking for a way over, but I think it's lost.
Luckily, it was backup medical supplies and not the last scheduled Class A drop. Let's just hope we don't have an outbreak of anything soon. Return home. Out.
I think I found that doodad you were after.
Sweetness. Just drop it by next time you're in the hangar. Pretty sure you know where to find me, and, you know, let's just keep this between us.
Thank you.
NEVEC. Neo Venus Construction. Number one in energy. Number one in medicine. Number one in communications. In philanthropy, the most generous corporation in the history of the Earth. A beacon of hope in dark times. NEVEC spans the galaxy in search of new energy sources. Earth's greatest champion. Mankind's best chance to endure and prevail. NEVEC. For your future.
Stand by.
Remember that 800-page questionnaire?
Ah, yes, my samples. I have an appropriate reward. Something to aid in your blood sport. Custom-made specialty ammunition. It's a hobby of mine. I'll forward the recipe to the quartermaster so a constant supply is purchasable from him. Just load your firearm with these and it probably won't take you so long to kill your quota next time. Well, those samples you brought me were worthless. The supply of T-energy is not pure enough. So, let's keep looking. I'm sure the T-energy from a different breed of Akrid will yield more promising results.
Welcome back. Thanks, Jim. You keep fighting a good fight. Hey, Gale. You up to helping me put a new tool on the rig?
Sure thing, boss. With that component you salvaged from LaRoche's winch arm, I can upgrade your rig to spec. It's kind of what I do. Just plug any salvage that you find out in the world into the kiosk there and select what you need. Oh, and if you're ever low on salvage but flush on cash, I'm sure old Birdie can swap that for you. They don't call him the quartermaster for nothing. Get it? Yeah, me either. Oh, you won't be disappointed. More shielding is never a bad thing. Not with the punishment you take out there. Alrighty, sir. Upgraded your claw arm with a brand spanking new winch. Premium bi-steel synthetic cable, high-end abrasion guard, precision CNC machine roller fair lead. It's compatible with the zipline attachment on your grappling hook because you're my favorite. And not just because LaRoche doesn't let me upgrade his rig. This is the stuff. Now get out of here before I regret giving it to you. Kidding. Love you. Enjoy. Don't break it. Oh, and because I'm the gift that keeps on giving, I cooked you up a T-energy detector. It'll automatically recognize a thermal pocket in the immediate vicinity and translate the seismic noise into audio. Just listen for the signal and use it to pinpoint and discover underground deposits. Like a hot and cold game. You're welcome.
Welcome back. Gale got you rummaging around for scrap, huh? Thanks, Jim. You keep fighting a good fight.
Sweet! Let's do this thing. Now you can collect T-energy without getting out of your rig. Big time saver, right? Doodles.
Until a lust for power caused the awakening of the Old One. Across the land seeped a colorless, deep fog, and the world faced extinction.